Hello everyone! Before we decide to go straight into the video, I would like to remind you all to please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be up to date with every single thing that I upload onto this channel. And also don't forget to go down in the description down below where you can find me on my Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. And also I'll be live streaming every now and then whenever I can, so make sure you follow me on Twitter, well not Twitter, on Twitch, and also you'll get to see me play video games live on stream before I upload them onto the channel. Alright, without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
Ladies and gents, gonna play some good old Crash Bandicoot back to where we were earlier. I finally figured out how to, after doing some intense research online, we now finally have a way to, so I've managed to confirm it that the only way to get the hidden gem for this level is I need to literally not touch any of the boxes. Pretty much. Let's quickly get the chat logs up on my phone, and there we are. See, I gotta resist the temptation of breaking the boxes. Because I will do this the right way when it comes to the 100% run. Because I know it's the only way for me to get the blue gem. Ah, shit. I fucked it already. I was doing so well too. Trouble is, I can't break a single box. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and do this as carefully as possible. Yeah, cause it's this wall that fucking gets me. There we go. Gonna try and avoid all of it. Cause then I know once I get the blue gem I can get the red, because I believe there's another gem I can get in the next level. Brings me one step closer to the edge because I'm about to break. There we go. Nothing better than having a nice iced coffee. Doing the little victory dance. Sweet. Right. Now I'll go through this level because I know that you got the secret passage way for the level. So I'm gonna try my hardest. Gonna do it the right way. Go. Actually, I better get rid of that bouncy crate first as well. Come on. Come on, Crash. There we go. Stupid orange stain. Nailed that shit. Cause I'm too good at this. There we go. We got this. Oh, I kind of buggered that up, didn't I? And of course I bottled that up too. Boop. There we go. We got that. Because we're too good at Crash Bandicoot. I missed one Wumpa Fruit, but that's not too bad. There we go. Just gonna try and farm the Wumpa Fruit. Crash, how? Actually, I didn't make sure I... Oh cool, the nitro box is already broke. Tis all good. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yep. Fucking penguins! Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Oh, come on! There we go. It ain't much, but at least I got an extra life. So wait, where the fuck's the secret passageway then? Okay, so I got the I got the thingy. Or is there something I don't know? Alright, I might have to look it up. If I can't seem to get the gem. I might have to actually look that shit up. Gotta try that shit again. So I wanna get that red gem. Cause it's all that matters. Actually, I'll quickly quit the level, just in case. Because this tutorial I just found, it's telling me to take a different area. Oh, I fucking see. You cheeky bastards. But luckily... I just want to double check this tutorial. So yeah, I gotta go through a different bloody level to find it. You silly twats. So yeah. And I already fucked it. So yeah, I'll 100% this level quickly, because I think it's the only one in the first warp room. That actually requires me to get the all the boxes and shit. There we go. Cool, nailed that shit. No idea why I've got that timer at the bottom of the screen. Well, at least I got it.
There we go. Yeah, so probably, because I think that most stuff that I find in Crash 2, I probably might end up having to look up more. Mostly because I'm not 100% familiar with Crash 2 and 3. Because I'm more familiar with Crash 1. Because I know through my childhood that was the one that I spent most of my hours playing. Shit. Alright, so I've done the bonus round, because it saved me there. Alright, let's try and get back into that. There we go. Shit. I do love the addition of the didgeridoo though. That is pretty funny. And I managed to make up for it by getting that life back. Alright, come on. Oh, come on. Shit. Yeah, it's the same issues that Crash Bandicoot 1 has, where the camera doesn't go far enough back. Which can make some of these parts a little bit more of a pain in the bum. Alright. I think that's all of them on the end. Alright. There we go. No idea where they got those two plants there, but fuck it. There we go, break that, break that. And then doopy doopy doo. Break that. Tell you what, I would have fucking cried if I ended up getting killed by that flytrap.
fucking Audrey 2 looking motherfucker. Alright, so I believe... Alright, so... Alright. Hold on, I wanna go down. I wanna try going down again. So I just saw... Was it... I don't know if I've beaten Ripperoo or not. So chances are I probably might have to try and go through that shit again. So wait, what was... Alright, so hang in there. Alright, let's try... I don't know what the... Is there a hidden gem? Failing a bonus pot, it's not... Alright, I might have to look this shit up. Fuck's sake. Yeah, Crash 2. Let's see, the other clear gem is obtainable by activating the timer at the that automatically starts just before Crash makes it to the first jet and reaching the end of the level before the time runs out without dying. So I basically just gotta go quickly. Ugh. How the fuck does the timer actually s- Oh my god. So it can't be that stopwatch, because that's for the time trials. Alright, fuck it, we're gonna- We might as well just move on to the next level, because I stopped giving a shit now at this point. Yeah, I don't know if I've beaten Ripperoo or not. So, give him a little bit of a fight first. Whoa! Do 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 do. Yeah, cause I have no idea if it's saved or not from me playing it last night. I will know if it didn't, if the Cortex cutscene plays. Or it's probably just me being retarded. I think I might have beaten the boss already, if it... Never mind. You're pathetic. Alright. You got this. Yeah, so I know it's not like you can... Yeah, so I know it's not like a case of you can get a gem or anything through, Yeah. Got him. Alright, so yeah, I think it gets me in the right mindset now to play more Crash. The warp room. Yeah, so fuck it, I'm just gonna carry on. Alright, Snowbiz. Oh, fuck.
I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again.
Yeah, so we already looked at this cutscene.
There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them. And this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to...
Yes. I think I kind of get the gist, Coco. You don't need to worry. Yeah, unlocking the other path, yeah, because... I haven't got the red gem yet, because... Well, mostly because I fucking hurt. I haven't. So, which means I probably won't even get the gem for this level. The crystal, sure, but I ain't got the bloody red gem. Yeah, so I need the red gem in order to do that shit. The perfect timing of death. And I have completely balls that up. There we go. Shit. The death count is insatiable. You think you can try and hide your boxes from me, mate? Think again. Come on. There we go. Mostly because I don't want to take any chances of, Yeah, mostly because I don't want to take any bloody chances or fucking, getting killed. Not killed, Shit, there was another thing I was going to say, but I completely forgot what the bloody hell it was. Shit. Oh, it's only a bonus stage, so it's alright. Shit. Ah! It's almost like I'm bad at games. I'm really bad at video games. Might as well just name the video of me getting my ass beat by fucking Crash Bandicoot. There we go. There we go. Now I did it. It only took me a million tries. Alright, no hidden area, no hidden boxes. Just making it a bit more manageable. Bye, there we go, got the Aku Aku mask. Yeah, I knew there was no way I was going to get that box gem because I ain't got the red gem. But yes, through some of my research, I can take the... There's a secret level I can get to. Take another swig of my drink. See, I believe it's this level, but there's like a secret level, not a secret level, like a secret portal I have to go through. Thank you. Shit, I think I fucked it already. Yeah, balls that shit. Whoopsie-daisy. Alright, get back in there. Alright, now let's try that again. There we go. There we go, got the achievement. It's those fucking porcupine bastards. I'll get there. Shit. Hate ice controls. Crash is so slippery. Nope. Cool. And this is borderline impossible. Yeah.
Shit. Speedrun it. Get that extra Aku Aku mask. No, 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 oh, all this just to get a fucking gem. Why am I so good at this? I think I died more times than what I have in playing Crash 1. And plus fucking my own retardation. Oh my god. That was brutal. I wouldn't even wish this punishment on my worst enemies. I clearly see what that noise was from downstairs. It was just the postman. Okay. I did it! It took me a while, but I got there. Shit. Oh well, it's only a bonus stage, if we're absolutely fine. Just keep saying it to myself and then it'll make myself feel less bad. I needed to build up more momentum. That and then take me back to the start of the level. That's my cunt of a neighbor. Again, I very highly doubt I'll get both gems because obviously some shit will not make up for other shit. There we go. Again, I know I'm not going to get the gem for it anyway. Because I'm pretty sure I already got the gem for this level. Take me back to the warp room. Wah! We did it!
All right, so I'm gonna try one more time to get the hang 8 one. So unless the game requires me to restart, which I'm not going to do on this playthrough, but I'll probably try it on a different one. Yeah, I'm also fairly certain that there was a what's down? Oh, it's the secret warp room we got. Yes, it's like all the extra crystals and stuff that we can get. Alright, so it's something for me to come back to later. Alright. Alright, Snowbiz. So I'm pretty sure this is the one with the red gem to get, yeah. On a new path by earning the red gem elsewhere. Luckily, we got the red gem. It's a good thing I replayed that level then, isn't it? Fucking fly on me. Go ahead there, when you're completely minding your own business, then a fucking fly comes out of nowhere and is like, nah, I'm gonna be as irritating to you as possible. There we go, red gem. The red gem. Damn it! God damn it! Whoa! There we go. To double check what's there first, so I always got the paranoia now of thinking that I've probably missed a box. Fucking porcupine bastard. Shit. Luckily, I hit that crate, so it's all good. There we go. Shit! Come on. There we go, we got this. Shit. Oh my god. I'm bloody useless at this. Okay. Shit.
I completely fucked it up.
Shit. There we go. Alright, cool. Alright, come on. We got this.
Oh my god, game. Alright. Gathered the Wumpa fruit, broken some of the boxes. I still got a long way to go. How? Just gotta be more careful. So this is where you can feel the struggle in my eyes.
As if the crippling anxiety of missing boxes was bad enough. We got this. Alright, somehow this is where I struggled. Oh, thank God for that. I was panicking then, and I was like, fucking hell, Crash. Come on. There we go, now I'm on the track. Fucking we're getting there, boys. We're getting there. Slowly, but surely. I need to make sure the momentum carries on going. That was fucking lucky. Cool. But this is where I still don't get enough boxes for the gem, and I end up going into a little blind rage. Boop-a-da. Oh cool, he actually did get all the boxes this time. Finally! See, I think it's just that one that we can't do at the moment. The Hang 8. Yeah, the Hang 8 one, which is gonna be a pain in the booty hole. We got it. Alright, air crash. Let's go back onto this one. A perfect run to a death platform makes it appear. Okay. So there's another hidden gem in this level. But I gotta do like the death route. Yeah, perfect run on the death route. Not like that'll be a challenge at all or anything. I know that the death routes are supposed to be like notoriously difficult. Nailed it. Fuck. Oh, I missed that by a bit. Luckily I can keep doing the bonus stages until I fucking finish them. That shit was clean. On the second round. Yeah, I think I've proper fucked that. So I think that platform only appears when I do no death run. See, I can't die once. Shit. There we go. It won't let me quit the level properly, so I gotta redo the level. Gotta try and get that death root to appear. You can see how you do a perfect run on this level. Come on, we got this. That was fucking close. And I ballsed it! Again! Oh my god. This is going to be borderline fucking impossible trying to do. So no, I said I'm going to try and 100% it. And I still aim to reach that. Come on. Alright, so I believe, hopefully, if everything is correct, that a death on the bonus stages actually do not count. Luckily, we know how this bonus stage plays out anyway, so we're all good. He says ironically as he dies. Oh my god. I'm hoping that these bonus stage deaths don't count as a perfect run. Otherwise, I'm fucked. Alright, we got it. Alright, so there's the death platform. Alright, I'll wait for these to go first. Alright. Let's try this shit. Because I know these things can be proper bullshit. And I immediately fail. So it's kind of like a bonus stage all on its own, really. Oh, my timing is so poor. Try again. Okay. Got a bit further this time. Alright, come on. I am proper sweating right now. Alright, that's the one I got for clearing the death stage. But now I'm going to do the regular one where it's just running through the area. Because there wasn't any boxes or nothing in there. So now I just need to get the standard box gem. Alright, we did it this time. I know when I'm gonna try and 100% Crash 4, I know that one's gonna be a real pain, because I've tried it before when I had it on my Xbox One, and I remember not liking it at all. Cool. Oh, come on. There we go, you gobshite. Alright, so yeah, I've got to try and break every single box. of this level. Yeah, we're getting there with the number of gems and shit that we need. But yeah, we've done the death run, so we don't need to do that. There we go. We got this. Where's the nitro box then? Where's the one that lets off all the nitro boxes? God's sake. Bloody cheap ass game. Oh, so this one doesn't seem too bad. Alright. Good little buddy Polar. Oh no, we missed a box. Missed two boxes. Right, we missed a few boxes, so I is a bit fucked. All right, hold on. So let me try that level again. From start to finish. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Right there. There we go. Fuck. We got this. That was a bit too quick. Oh my god, I'm absolutely fucking brain dead. There we go. Almost done. There we go, do the little victory dance. Crash, crash. Yes. Because everyone wants to crush the Bundicoot. Alright, the box count's not too bad, and looks like it's going to be another boulder level. See what's up this way. Let's see what's up here. Oh, did it just take me back to the beginning? All right. That was a pretty pathetic noise for when the boulder stopped. It just made a little tuk noise and that was it. Go. There we go, we got this. Big brain. Big brain time. That run was perfect. You could not get any better than that. That was actually pretty clean. Yes. Alright, so it's a special gem level. The eel deal. A special gem hides behind something fake. Okay. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this. Alright, so it's not those. Look, these armored rats. Let's try this way. Aha! No! Let's say I had the bloody gem and all. You motherfucker. Asshole. I wanna know. I thought you can get rid of the electric eels, but apparently you can't. See, electric eels are the reason that you shouldn't throw car batteries into the ocean. Why? The bandicoot does not judge. He only hates. Unless I fucked it that badly. It doesn't appear again on screen if I die. So this level probably requires me to do like a perfect run. Alright, let's quickly, safely quit and then try that shit again. Luckily, we know what we're in for. Well, that's just unfair. That was just completely uncalled for. Oh my god. I have a feeling that this is how the bloody thing works now, so I'm gonna try one more time and then see if I can get it that way.
Yeah.
go. There we go, we got it. Now I just gotta try and not die for the rest of the level. Oh, thank God I still got it. That would have been the end of it, then I would have fucking cried. No clip crash. That was easy. Alright, so nothing behind there. Cool. I'm in like full 100% concentration mode right now. shit.
Also, I have a feeling that I probably might have missed a box or two.
Yeah.
I think I might have missed a few boxes.
Maybe I just need the Aku Aku mask. Nailed it. Alright, see, I missed 9 boxes. That's fine, because I'm pretty sure I know where those boxes are, so I should have gone down the other route. But at least we got the special crystal out of that one. Not crystal, special gem. Alright, so then we're going to do the regular run. I've been recording for about nearly 2 hours now. Yay. Mostly because I've been frustrating myself on trying to get to the next bloody 100%ing in it, this shit. God damn it. Well, luckily I don't have to worry about getting the special gem, because I already have it. Yeah. Well, that was fucking lucky. Fuck you, that was perfect. Then we go down here for a sec. Break that one box to get the Wumpa fruit. And then... and then go down to the bonus stage.
There we go, done that.
And I'll run down here.
Yes, I thought it was a bit strange that I didn't find any crystals.
Shit.
Alright, we got this. Alright, I'll wait for the cycle to go through again.
There we go.
Now I think we're on the right track. There we go. Almost there. Damn, that was too close to home.
There we go. We did it. Yay!
Our simpleton Crash Bandicoot is there. Always to help us out.
Crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult. Remember, I'm counting on you.
I bet that he probably... I guarantee that he probably already revealed like his entire plan at that point, but then obviously since the bad connection, he was like, yeah, fuck it, I'll just say it anyway. Alright, the Komodo Modo brothers. Alright, so I just gotta... gotta avoid him as much as possible. There we go. That's getting a bit too close for comfort. He basically just Beyblades his brother. But his brother just becomes a Beyblade. Got him! That was a clean first run of the boss fight. Not gonna lie, that was pretty smooth. Alright, so what is it? So, the only levels that I can't get the crystals on at the moment is Air Crash. I think that's about it. I want to double check what's in the next area. So yeah, Air Crash. Also, I think it's literally just Air Crash that we can't do it on. So you'll go to the next level up.
Good show, Crash. The Komodo brothers obviously lacked your mettle. But now's not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Alright, well, without further ado, I think... well, better say first. I think that's what it's got. Yeah, so we're all at the right stage. Alright, so I'm gonna leave the live stream here. If you guys are watching on YouTube, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys will be up to date with everything that we do on the channel. And other than that, I'll see you lovely lads and ladies in the next one. Be sure to click on my face to subscribe to the channel, or to check out my channel and to see if there's any other content you may like, or click on one of the videos that are suggested on the side below, well, on the side of the video. And also please make sure you guys subscribe, comment, share if you need to, hit the notifications bell so you guys will be up to date on everything that I upload on the channel. And also don't forget to go down in the description down below where you guys can find me on my Twitch, my Twitter, my Instagram, and my Facebook page as well, where I'll be doing regular posts as often as I can. And also I'll be more active on my Instagram page, where I'll be putting up polls, voting polls, regular posts, and also you guys can feel free to DM me and I'll keep you guys all updated on the next video. Also, be sure to make sure you keep an eye out on my Twitch account as well, where I'll be live streaming as regularly as I possibly can. And also, you guys can get to see me play video games as often as I possibly can, where you guys can talk to me directly through there. I'll be giving as many responses as I can. And also, you guys get to witness my interaction with you guys when I upload all my live streams up onto YouTube as well. Alright, and I'll see you guys in the next one, and love you all.